find the note. I suppose he'll be... The path ahead might be... Since departing the round table hole, how little it is, I... May the golden order shine through you. To be doing well. Very good. Well then. From your description, of course, Les, the Golden, and to you too. May the Golden Order shine through you. we meet thanks to you. I haven't taken my place, but have no fear. I will still teach you incantations, though we must do so quietly. The master is while I frantically attempt, and though I am yet to comprehend, I know that this, the Golden Order, has bestowed me. May the Golden Order shine through you. Further study of incantation? Indeed, I apply. May the Golden Order shine through you. Study of incantations, is it? Indeed, I applaud your enthusiasm. May the Golden Order shine.
The arm you gave me it feels just like my own. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all us. I would have you call upon me, and it is the only one. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks.
Thank you.
unspoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god, but should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
A tarnished woodwork. Surely your gold that enchants,
oh, tarnish.
And whatever
the finger